blessing to be together in person again for the second semester. Thank you for joining us. To each and every student musicians, thank you for being here in the middle of a very busy finals week and getting ready for our exams. So we're excited to share this music with you. We will start with a little bit from P. Zane from his opera, The Pearl Fishers.
Thank you.
is a very special second piece. I'm going to use a proper, I'm going to open up a lid of piano because we have a special guest coming today. We have a guest soloist, Karina Pogosyan, who is faculty at the Manhattan School of Music and also a concerto soloist in many places around the world, has graced the stage in Carnegie Hall and many other venues, and we're delighted she can join us. Karina Pogosyan. Thank you. That new song has been used in a lot of movies, that main theme. And now we go to the movies. We have two pieces. The first is called Rocky Broadway. A couple seasons ago, they tried to make a musical out of Rocky movie, and they have this kind of interesting, so this is a hybrid of the movie, the music from the movie, plus a little bit of the Broadway show. Stephen Flaherty from Ragtime wrote the music. It's very interesting. And then we will conclude our program, the orchestra part of the program, with Mission Impossible theme, which is really fun. Had a blast playing it, so thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
our chamber choir. This is Seton Hall University Chamber Choir, the elite ensemble of Seton Hall University. All these members of the team will be here, and we're thrilled to have some guests joining us as well. Our pianist for both the choirs, Alexander Belyakovich, Dr. Belyakovich, has been joining us this year. We're delighted to have her here. So we're going to sing our first piece by Kim Rearneson, who's a fantastic rising star composer in the choral scene. And this beautiful piece is Falling into Mercy. And I just love the way that the slow fall, almost like in slow motion, the words happen beautifully in like beautiful drops of sound, very long. So I hope you enjoy this piece, Falling into Mercy.
Thank you.
Mission Impossible, all that really fun, loud Hollywood pop music, this gorgeous, you know, ephemeral choral music. And now we go to one of my favorite pieces. I've never gotten to conduct this piece before, and I've always wanted to. This is Johannes Brahms' Zigeuner Lieder, Gypsy Songs. The translations are in your program, although it's a little dark, but it's hard to see them. But it might help you maybe afterwards if you read them. They're these beautiful songs of poetry inspired by a Hungarian poet from German. And he wrote this was written at the end of Brahms' life, one of the great composers of all Western music. And this is Brahms writing the lighter side of things. Not that it's any easier, it's certainly challenging. It's always got lots of really fun polyrhythm and great text painting. But these pieces are short and like lighthearted with a country feel, but really exciting and have a Hungarian snap. I hope you enjoy them. Brahms, Zigeuner. There's five of them, so don't clap.
Thank you.
is Achievement by Yourself. Zion's Walls by Aaron Copland, a beautiful arrangement. This piece is very interesting. Aaron Copland sets some beautiful American folk songs and hymns to music in his own unique ways. There's a lot of interest in chord voicing and a very modern take on a beautiful old-fashioned hymn. Hope you enjoy Zion's Walls. Thank you. Street for Chorus and Orchestra, but tonight with chorus, piano, and percussion. This is Leonard Bernstein's Chichester Psalms, the first movement. And the text for this piece is a very familiar psalms, but in Hebrew. We don't hear them sung in Hebrew very often. And the text is, "Wake, psaltery and harp, I will rouse the dawn. Make a joyful noise unto the Lord, O ye lands. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come ye before his presence with singing. Know that the Lord God is your God. It is he that hath made us and not we ourselves. We are the sheep of his pasture. Enter his gates with thanksgiving and into his courts with praise. Be thankful unto him, bless his name. For the Lord is good, his mercy is everlasting, his truth is worth forever." And Bernstein uses incredible dissonance. He uses seventh, major seventh chords. He uses meters of seventh. Dum, 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 dum. Because in Jewish numerology, the number seven and five is very important. And he's painting that into the music, which is brilliant. He was also, this piece was commissioned. It was commissioned by Reverend Walter Hussey for the Chichester Cathedral Choral Festival. And he said, "I loved your West Side Story, so can you put some West Side Story in there?" So you're going to hear some of that in here as well. And there's definitely some links to the West Side Story score in this piece as well. So a unique combination of serious music and some really interesting Leonard Bernstein-esque touches. Hope you enjoy it. First movement, Leonard Bernstein's Chichester Song.
Thank you.
comes to one of the great spiritual arrangements of the 20th century. This is One Knee More, Daniel, Servant of the Lord. I just love this one. I've been singing it for a very long time, and it's such a pleasure to introduce that to my students here. I think they're going to like it. Thank you for coming, and wish everyone great luck on pirates. Go Pirates!